This is truly amazing. A full body transmogrification. Maybe it's just an extraordinary looking ordinary key.
You cannot imagine its power. Guard it with your life.
They are coming. They have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are marked. You are cursed.
I think we should listen to him. Really, really listen to him. Appearing out of thin air. Ooh, I must harness this power.
Rage to kill!
Only by invoking the beast can you find the items you need. You must explore the unexplored. Your world, as it was, is still here. It shifted slightly, wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the souls who inhabited it succumbed to the darkness. They are echoes of themselves, trapped in a fractured shadow of reality.
Hey, you out there! Whoever was talking to us a minute ago, can you at least tell us what hell is going on? Have they finally fallen silent?
At least I know I've achieved something today.
Everybody leaves you alone when you look like a monster. The fetid stench of death hangs heavy in my nostrils.
Ah!
this back when I was performing and brought the house down. Wow.
Surging through my veins.
Carpenter!
Mysterious forces do my bidding. Step right up. You'll see the amazing Nero perform the knives of death.
Chancellor, I've always had this power.
Why did you kill?
It was an accident. Let's try. Thank the mysterious forces that have deemed to bless us.
I can only help you if you confess. Only through acceptance can the mark be removed.
If nothing else, this whole experience has given me so many ideas. Snatch victory from the jaws of defeat. Then I maneuvered myself to a position of relative advantage. is a weak man who finds strength only through...
You must confess.
My wife, my ex-wife, my dead wife, it was never enough for her. No matter what I did, she complained. If I was busy, I wasn't paying her enough attention. If I wasn't busy, I was lazy. She complained, and she spent money.
Three heads, like seven tentacles, like an octopus. Ooh, sabbaticals.
Stung.
Not I'm a vanquishman.
We'll come soon enough.
Double points!
You cannot blame this creature.
Return.
Power, nature. That's a positive, and we need all the positives we can get.
You should uncover what's really inside.
Such power. Oh, I must uncover the secrets of these mysterious forces.
There must be a method in this madness, a reason to take that hideous, hideous form.
Hair today.
Tomorrow.
Ah, these manifestations are different, and not in a good way.
Touch me.
The keepers corrupt and distort reality, providing a means for their masters to overwhelm this world.
This is a good thing. Kill it!
Kill it!
Have we got any fire? Fire usually kills things.
Really hard. Cannot blame this creature.
It's a
half in nature.
It's getting angry.
Let the fire torch its head. The brain has to be in one of them.
Yes, ammo.
I thank the mysterious forces that have deemed to bless us. Kill it!
Kill it!
Have we got any fire? Fire usually kills things.
Definitely chewing on my ass. Ah! Keep sprinting. Keep sprinting. When did I mute that? I don't know. Fuck off. One egg high down. A few more to go. Ah! Oh! Nearly. Fuck off! Got you, bastard!
Ammunition appearing out of thin
air. Right, we need to get stamina, so go for the rift and try and find our way. That way, then go right. Left, then go right. Sure it's around here somewhere. Yes! There we go, boss.
I've spent half my life thirsty. Why, I wonder? I used to have staff.
Even with the overgrown vegetation.
Mr. Something, whatever that is. Thank you. Right, we need. Let's go to the rear, fuck it. Might as well open some doors while we're not doing anything. Where's the crawler gone? Come on, sunshine. Hey! At least that's one bullet kill.
There you go. I'm not afraid of a little blood.
He spawned as a zombie. Brilliant. At least you've had a good look round, I suppose. I better get back down that rift and just do a few more rounds. There's got to be a way of opening that gate. And how the fuck do you do this? What's this? Hello, love.
Subsequent transformation, I grow ever more confident.
Don't know where I'm going. Just gonna run. Hope for the best. Ah, I know where I am now. Rift. That's something I want to do quickly. Nope, I don't want to go down there. Got a shot. Oh, hang on, this is the rift anyway. Sweet. I haven't found speed cola. Unless it's not on here anymore. I'm doing new. Pod? No, thank you. Sweet. Oh, instant kill.
To unleash a lifetime of suppressed aggression.
Is nowhere safe.
Afraid of a little blood.
This is by far the best place to do a loop on this map. I would not want to be doing loops anywhere else. This gun's quality.
Stung.
That's a positive. You need all the positives within you.
Ah, I've got all my perks, ain't I? That doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Ow. Shouldn't be hitting me that much. That's such a tight gap there. I wish it was a little bit bigger. Oh, why'd you have to come that way? Oh, cunt. Cunt.
Of death hangs heavy in my nostrils.
Ah, there's a max ammo. Oh, thank you.
Press we may yet snatch.
I'm using too much ammo now, I don't need to shoot at me, but it's.
This is getting out of hand.
This is the last of them.
This is a good
round 14 on my ones, come on. Not bad for about my 8th go, I think. I'm happy with that. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, not you and all. Okay, this isn't going to be easy. And them! Oh, I'm fucked!
Kill it! Kill it! Have you got any fire? Fire? You don't think?
Take out that fucking eye.
Best tactic at this juncture!
Bullshit. Shoot! Ow, piss off.
We cannot blame this creature. Tall nature.
Once again, I maneuvered myself to a position of
relative advantage.
This isn't too bad, actually. Open your eye, you cunt. Ladies.
Angry.
Hang in.
Perhaps we may yet snatch victory.
Don't leave me hanging.
At least I know I've achieved something today.
Oh, I don't need it anyway. Oh, let's run on the walls. I don't know what gun to use. Use this up. Because then we've got the sniper after that. Alright, so we want Man of War. Man of War! Oh, shit! Alright, we don't want that one, we want that one. Gracias! Ooh! Well, that wasn't a very expected, to be honest. Fuck's sake. Well, this is going to be a bit difficult now.
Makes me feel so alive.
Okay, we're down. We're definitely down. Oh, that's not too bad. I can be happy with round 15. That's pretty decent. That's pretty good go at it. Alright,